head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit.
Let me do it.
Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha macho with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, lil' bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Seasons playing in Carson, the Chargers have a new home, and it's the beautiful new SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California.
Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Atlanta Falcons and the Los Angeles Chargers. Three quarters of the NFL season are complete. What lurks in our final month? We're underway in week 14.
This will make it into the end zone. And he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25.
Down throw. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 35. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
And 10. Here's Rodgers. He finds Dorsett. It's complete.
Rodgers.
And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
And this play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back to the 15. But despite the completion, they're going to wind up losing three there. Second down.
Taken down back at the 15-yard
line. Now on second and 13. Rodgers. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Bernardrick McKinney, the linebacker, picks it. And he will take it on out to the 20-yard line. Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points no matter what. At worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
Now the first carry for Bryce Love. And he's going to get seven out of this before being taken down at the 27.
He was tackled at the 27.
That was a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Operating from the 27 now. Here's second and three. Now a first carry for Latavius Murray. Murray has the first down and more. And finally, down at the 41-yard line. 15 yards on the play, first down.
That's a very nice game there. Confidence-building run. Love the execution up front. And the way he pressed the hole, absolutely perfect.
Here's Garoppolo on first and 10. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Here now is second and 10, again from the 41. Working from the gun, Garoppolo. Trying to get to Anderson, but it's intercepted. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Falcon defense has a touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Falcons 7, Chargers nothing.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And this will make it into the end zone. And this will come out to the 25 as Jones elects for the touchback.
Their own 25-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor. But thank you, Dr. Davis. 15 yards is the pick up there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down.
40-yard line.
So quickly, all the way up at the 40-yard line. They'll run with Love. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for. One of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Here we go. Behind the chain, second and 12. A shotgun snap for Garoppolo. And he'll air this one deep for him. And that's caught inside the 30. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. They'll get 34 yards there.
First and 10 at the 28-yard line.
From the gun, it's Garoppolo. That's complete to his receiver, McLaurin. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Complete to Terry McLaurin. It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven at the Falcons 25.
That first down completion only netted him three. Second and seven. On the carry, it's Love. And pretty good running as he'll be close to a first down at the Falcons' 20-yard line.
Dre Greenlaw on the tackle. It's a gain of five. Brings up third and two.
It'll be Love to try and get the first. And that one going nowhere from the start as he's met in the backfield and goes backwards. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth. And before this fourth and three play, we're going to get whistles and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now Justin Tucker's out to try the field goal. From the right hash, it's a 38-yard attempt. And Tucker missed it left. Normally reliable, this time no good, and this score will stay right where it is. Boy, you sure don't see that too often.
I guess you can't really call anything a gimme, but you figure with his track record, that's a sure thing. But it turns out, it's not the case.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that, but he also told him, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score. I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football, and everything else should flow from there.
Quick lesson, never ask the play-by-play guy a question.
Hey, you're my partner. I know you're right there with me.
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, so far on this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and ten. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure or do they play coverage on this down?
Now they face a third and ten after back-to-back incompletions. From the gun, it's Rodgers. He finds Coleman. And now look at this. Big game, a fumble. And this is recovered by the Chargers. All fumbles are costly, but that one really hurts because he had the first down.
Yeah, that's all he needed, right? But the problem is we coach these guys to try and get more, but that doesn't count if you don't bring the ball with you, does it?
The Charger drive about to get going. And they have to feel like they missed on an opportunity for points last time when they couldn't connect on that short field goal try.
And no doubt about it, because they were counting on those points. In today's NFL, let's face it, that's really a chip shot, right?
That's anything inside 40.
Yeah, they're counting on that going through the post. But we've seen it happen to teams before. Some of the best kickers in the
world. They intercept Garoppolo for the third time. Picked off by the linebacker, Avery Williamson. And what a return as he brings us all the way back down to the 20-yard line. Well, that's three picks he's now thrown in this game.
And I know this, the holiday season, because here we are in December. Right, it is the season of giving. Maybe for his own sake after the game, he may have to announce that he's donating certain amounts to charity for each interception that he threw.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. This is caught. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. 19 yards on the pickup there, and now they'll have it first and goal. And he'll actually lose a little bit of yardage here. Back to the two. It'll go as a loss on the play. Not what you need down here. It's going to be second and goal. More muscle up front for this second and two. They've got three tight ends out there. Throwing now,
was Rodgers. That's caught at the two. No gain that time on the completion, and it'll be third down.
Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they...
And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown.
Rodgers pass.
Vincent Smith, his first touchdown of the year. And the Falcons push further out in front.
You get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury, and it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run. He finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
And it's good to make it 14-0.
Makes the score Falcons 14, Chargers nothing.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And this will come out to the 25 as Jones elects for the touchback.
Their own 25-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter. You get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay. Here's a first down throw. It's complete. And he's got this down to the 35. 16 more on that one and another first down.
Not only have they completed a couple on this drive, but they peeled off some pretty good chunks of yardage, too.
Absolutely. Great start. Two nice plays in the pass game. Now can they continue to feed off that? This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Garoppolo looks to throw. And he hits his target. It's Kenny Stills. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
Chargers.
Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
22-yard line.
Throwing on first is Garoppolo. That's caught by Waller out left side. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the one.
Chargers.
A good pickup there, 21 yards.
First and goal at the 1 yard line.
First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
And they'll turn to the power game to try to get in. And trying to push forward, but he is going to be stuffed up in the backfield. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that'll bring up a second and goal.
Second and goal.
Garoppolo now. He's got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Chargers. Darren Waller, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Chargers are able to make this a close game again. Makes it 14-7.
Is good. Makes the score Falcons 14, Chargers 7. Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown.
Fielded near the back of the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Brings up second and 8.
A nice play design there with the touch pass. Looked good at the start, but bottom line, the defense was ready.
And they did a nice job scouting, didn't they? Not just scouting, but now executing once they saw the play for real after having worked on it all week in practice. practice. They drilled on the play, then they drilled him.
And he'll have this past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
First down.
And one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Going deep here for Watkins. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Sidney Jones. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Well, this was a 14-0 game not too long ago. Things were looking pretty good. Then you give up the touchdown on the last drive. Now the interception.
So that's a lesson in trying to stay vigilant, isn't it? You have to stay on top of things. Can't relax too much because, as you noted, things change. Now they've got to go out there and get a spark going again.
They've got his man complete. And all the way down to the 37. It's a big one there for the Chargers. 46 yards.
37-yard line.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coach are both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth. He's miles away and smiling.
And happy.
A nice gain of 21 yards. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Looking to throw, Garoppolo. And now he'll tuck it and run. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit, because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into his windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
It'll be a pickup of just two, so a critical mistake roughing the passer. Now it's first and goal. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Kenny Stills, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Chargers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. CD for them. This has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
Set to kick off.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
At their own 25-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. And we're under a minute to go here. What's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions, you string them together. Could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. They give him a gain of 38. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. He's going to air it out for Dorsett. And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked off by the rookie Jeremy Chinn. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Intercepted. Jeremy Chinn on the coverage.
Running to start the drive as well. Oh, and he's not going to make it out of the end zone. The push too strong, and that'll be a safety. And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than 2, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up it to 6. I'm a former defender. Oh. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go 4. I don't know about 6.
Come on. Come up to 6.
A lot of points. Just over 30 seconds to go in the half. They've got it first and 10. On the screen, this is Coleman. They'll They'll contain him to just four. Second down. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And that is incomplete. 16 seconds now on the clock.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
Call that a 46-yard punt, though they did get nine back on the return. And control of the football, switching hands with very little time remaining until the half. They go play action here on first down. He'll look downfield for Waller. And this will be incomplete. 1 second left to go. Darren Waller, the intended receiver. But it's going to be second down.
It leads to second and 10.
Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10. Not wanting to take a chance this time, they'll keep it on the ground. And he's going to be taken down here as that will lead us to the end of the first half of play. So we have reached halftime here in a tight two-point contest. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. The Falcons back to receive. They've got the lead, and they'll get this football as the second half gets underway. Pulls it in at the 13. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line.
At their own 25-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They have the lead, now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
And this is incomplete. He was looking for Jack Doyle, the Pro Bowl tight end, and it's third down.
I think he's a little trigger happy right there, and it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
Well, we know he has confidence. He'll throw it any place, anytime, anywhere. That time it fell incomplete. On third and long, it's Rodgers. And he's got his man. That's Landry. He's at the 30. Touchdown, Falcons!
Rodgers,
Jarvis Landry, 77 yards, and the Falcons will add on to their lead. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You've got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions, and I'd hear nine from the receivers, that meant fly route, go, look out. That was the nine, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
And that makes it a nine-point game.
The kick is good. Makes the score Falcons 23, Chargers 14.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And this will come out to the 25 as Jones elects for the touchback.
25-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. And now a timeout defensively by the Falcons. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Get this off in time.
We play to win. Let's go.
Pick it and go.